Hello everyone, this is Ash. This is a bird story. This is from the same makers of To the Moon, which is a game I really enjoyed playing. Let's check it out. I have awoken in a dream, where I am apparently Michael Jackson. It's pretty neat. I guess I'm reliving events of some kind. Nice clocks. Yes, please. Interact. Apparently, turn off all the lights. Hello, sir. Oh. It's time. It's just like old times. I'm reliving everything. Students, I'll join you in your walk. Please, just wait. Never mind, I'll stand here. Good. I'll go this way. You're all going the opposite way, but... secrets. Okay then, I can't go this way. Yes. We'll pretend that never happened. I'm not a silly... oh. Bye, teacher. Don't mind me, I'm breaking all the rules. It's what I do. Just don't mind it, really. Why are there trees inside? Maybe it's outside. Very strange. There's a gong. Oh, it's a wheel tire swing. Thought it was like a gong. That would be neat. Oh, I need a friend. I have no friend. Someone, please. Sir, that's me again. I'm just... Kids, play with me, please. Follow you all. I need a friend. And you're gonna be my friends. Whether you like it or not, it's going to happen. Please. I just need one. I don't need all of you. Too many friends can be a bad thing, I guess. Right? I don't know. I'm not supposed to cross the road. So I'll go inside instead. Hello, 152. There is a shadow person in here. It's not really good. There's a shiny too, I've seen it. Ah. Sir, I opened that elevator for you. Maybe we can talk and exchange pleasantries of some kind. Or, well, you smell really bad, sir. I just wanted to let you know. This has been a fun time. Bye. Let's never ride the elevator again. People are very scary. And I would rather not do that. Rats, you don't belong in this. This is a hotel room. Or an apartment. Or some kind of facility. In which rats are not supposed to be. Invisible writing. I gotta stop using that kind of ink. Very interesting, though. I'm still holding the paper in my hand. I will read it. Can I turn on my television? Nope, no power, I guess. It's the same show I always watched anyway. SpongeBob. Repeats, you know? I need something new in my life. Can I burn the paper? I cannot. That'll be interesting, though. Hey, bedroom. How I missed you. Had a long day at work. Oh, school. Not sure why I live on my own if I'm still in high school, but we'll just, we won't question it. It just is. It is. It is what it is. I'm gonna turn this up. Oh, that's nice. That's a good feature. I'm gonna go... That was amazing. Who needs friends when you have beds? That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna go out here and check on my bird friends. Oh, I have multiple rooms. Cool, I like it. Maybe my parents just work a lot, and I'm stuck in this place by myself. Pretty lonely, really. Oh, hungry! Ah, man, can never read my book. Every time, I swear, food and human necessities? Who does these things? They open this fridge, maybe there's some lasagna? Be really good. Frozen burritos? I prefer lasagna. Oh, there's SpongeBob. It is very hilarious. Well, it's been a long day. We go hang out in my room. Paper airplanes are great. You're not supposed to run with them though, because you can trip and fall and hit your face. It's fine. Don't worry. Right back to reading. Why am I doing... I'm making new paper airplanes. One or the other. I am doing something productive. Fell asleep while reading again. I'm actually guessing I was writing a bird story. But who knows? Long day of working and going to school, reading. Not sure if I even work, but that's fine. Where did I get this nifty little blanket? Cool. Gotta make sure you brush your teeth before you go to school. I had a full night's sleep in the chair. I wanna see my bird friends. Can I do that? There's no bird friends today. Oh, then. I guess we'll be getting this item, my backpack, and going back to school. Oh no, I need my book too. Must have it. It's important. Pick up that book. I am an amazing artist. I'm gonna post this to Tumblr right away. It's very important everybody sees it. I must give myself some breakfast. Let's see. Muffin has been acquired. I have 3 muffin bars. It's perfect. This is the Legend of Zelda bird version. Oh, I need that rain though. Let's get my umbrella. Can't forget it. Dude, get that umbrella, sir. 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 Umbrella. Okay. Don't need it. It's not raining. Oh god. Oh, that was a close. Look both ways. We're safe. Never know where those cars are coming from. Oh, wow. Hi. Please be good to me. Oh, hi, teacher. Nothing. Don't mind me. Oh. Aw. She's so mean. Rejected by even the teacher. It's sad, really. Will you guys be my friends? Okay. I accept your silence. I really wish I brought my umbrella. That was amazing. Look out, puddle up ahead. Fun. Hey. What are those monsters doing? Oh, what? What? That's not natural. How about we don't go that way? Okay, we'll go that way. Mushrooms. Good. You've been eating some of those. Badger. Badger, would you just leave the bird alone? You're mean. Please. I saved your life. We're now best friends. That's the rules. Oh no. Are you hurt? I'll take care of you, bird friend. No, it's fine. Please. Hi, bird. It's nice to meet you. No! Badger! No! I'm gonna go punch the badger. Hope that bird's all right. Well then, back to my house I go. What? Stop, trees. Stop. Trees. This is not how you behave. Oh, the veterinarian. Let's get this bird some help. Please, anybody here? I would like some help for my friend. There is no assistance. Bird, we are on our own. I guess you'll have to stay with me. If that's okay with you, Mr. Bird. Or Mrs. Bird. Hello, strangers. No animals allowed. Okay. Bird, I need you to behave. That was close. Sir, can you do me a favor and not mention the bird in my backpack, please? That's nothing, don't worry. It's not a bird. Please, don't tell anybody about this experience. Hello, sir. Goodbye. Enjoy your hike. Good. Nobody is home. Bird, I guess you're gonna go to the bathroom for some reason. Because he would not let me go down. Okay, no, we can go. It's fine, let me put you right here. What do I do with a bird? Here's a note from my family. Nothing important, I wouldn't worry. Bird, I'm gonna put you on this balcony, though. If that's okay. No, I guess I will not. Okay, let's go check on you. Hi. We're friends now. It's cool. Just hanging out. You need water? I'll take care of that, don't worry. It's bound to be some water in this kitchen. There's a sink. The sink is... maybe in the bathroom? Yes. Bathroom have water. Bathroom has water. Yes. I need a bowl right here. How convenient. I will put some water in this for you. Perfect. The bird will love me now. I walked into the wall. Bird, here. This is for you. It's a gift from my people. Well, actually just from me. I don't know about the people thing. Okay, goodbye, sir. You may enjoy your water. I hope it was delicious. Now that you've had your water, what else would you like? Food? Maybe? Oh, no. Is he done? Are you done with this water? You are not... Goodbye. I'm gonna go see if there's something in the kitchen you might like. Yes, how about Some. Nothing. How about some nothing? Be great. I have a smile on my face, and I got you some food. You should really enjoy it. Where'd you go, bird? Bird? Oh no, did he jump off? Heh. I've been tricked. Let's give you your food now. You must eat, bird. I'm not sure what I'm doing. I guess I crumbled up some bread for you. And I'm gonna look the other way so you can consume said bread. Goodbye. Enjoy, friend. You're calling to me. Was that fun, my friend? I hope it was. Let's see if the veterinary clinic is open. Your wing fixed so you can fly again. Oh, there's a car here. Maybe they can help this time. Hello. Can you please fix my bird? Thank you. He has a broken wing. Can you fix it, sir? Or ma'am? Okay, then. It's a good story so far. Let's see. What can we do here? I will be leaving, I guess. Checking out your supplies. Good supplies. I like them. Alright, you take care of my bird. I'm gonna leave now. Goodbye. Oh, I cannot leave without my bird, of course. Well, backpack? No. You want me to get what now? I can't. What? You want me to get. This, maybe. You want me to get one of these items? No. Would you like me to get. This. Ah, I know what you want. Of course. You want this. Or this. Wow. Now you want a bowl. So seems to be a bowl over here of some kind. That's not the bowl you want. You want the one behind you. That you could just turn around and reach. Okay, good to know. And now you want. Let me see. Bandage. Bandages are probably in this room. There they are. Here you go, here's a bandage. Ah, we're gonna play. Here you go, birdie friend. Oh, I wasn't Far enough. Throw it back. Please. Need you to throw that back, sir. Please. Can I have that? It is mine. This is fetch, but it's the wrong way. You're supposed to bring it back to me. Our living room looks a little bit different. Just gonna say that. You're just like me, friend. I do the same. Let's splash together. Huh, we're gonna have a competition. You cannot. Oh, the bird has won. As. No. There, I have caught up in splashes. Look what happens when you play in puddles. I'll throw higher this time, bird. How about this? You got it. Good. You almost brought it back. You almost did it. You're so close. I hope you guys like my bird, especially you, dork. You probably don't even have a bird. That's what you get, man. My bird just left, didn't it? I'm gonna take my book and leave. Fine, I'll leave my book. That's fine. I'm just gonna go. Oh, ice cream. Yeah, bird cream. I would love some of that. Birds don't eat ice cream. What are you doing? Hello, ducks. You're so fast. Hi. Yes. Please. Wow, thank you. That was a really good boost. We're in space, bird. Let me read you a book. Okay, I'm gonna get you this time, man. You're gonna bring it back to me, okay? Ready? Go. Please? I'm right here. Ah, thank you. You've learned. You're now tamed. I would like to buy some bread for my bird friend. And some bird magazines. You know, they're kind of really pretty birds for him to look at. Is that okay? Do you have those things? No? Alright. I'll just buy some of this of this stuff. Lots of it. I'll take three. Okay, I'll take one. One works too. It's not three, but it'll work for now. Thank you. Goodbye. Is there anything special I could buy? No, there is not. We'll go all the way home. Give the gift to my friend. And he will love it, man. I mean, he caught me a plane. It's amazing that he caught that plane and brought it back to me. I can't even do that. I get tired doing those things. Wait. I wonder if he has a family there. Oh. Are you his family? I should bring him back then. You're looking for your baby, aren't you? But he's my only friend. Hello. I'm writing a book about birds. You can be the star if you'd like to. Or reading, one or the other. Either way, we can make this paper into an airplane. I'll show you how. You can't really make it into an airplane when you're standing on it. We'll try this paper instead. Tearing my book up, man. It's a really good book I was writing or reading. Now it's just blank. We're gonna make a really big airplane. I hope that wasn't my school homework. That'd be horrible. That teacher's mad enough as it is. You're helping me make a huge airplane. Now, who's gonna throw this thing? I guess I will. It is hovering in air. That's not how these things work, but we'll go with it. Yes! I get control. This is amazing. We can fly together, Bert. Oh, this can wind powers. Make it go faster. into the light. How far can we go? There's a mount. I don't know if there's a name for that mountain. We'll make it one up. It'll be Mount Bird. How do you think? What do you think of that name, Bird? Mount Bird's a good name, right? No. We can't go this way. We'll just have to fly into space. We can't go into space. Maybe if we land here. Can't land. The mysteries. We can go wherever we like, Bird. As long as it's within boundaries, of course. Can we enter this mountain of some kind? No, we cannot. Bird, I have found where we're going. Yes, a floating island. That's exactly what we wanted. Your family. Wait, did you fly? You didn't fly, did you? No, you jumped. You didn't fly. Oh, the scenery is beautiful down there. But let's go here. More birds for you to hang out with. We'll see all of the birds. There's 3 more places to visit, according to my radar. No birds in this area. Oh, there they are. They tricked you. They were there all along. 2 more places to visit in this world. Those are babies. Only one to go. Oh, look. It's a village down below. Oh, more like a city. Cities are pretty big. I think we may have passed it. Yes, we did. Maybe it's down inside the city. Or up high. There it is. We have visited all the places, friend. Can we go back home now? You're my best friend, Bird. Oh. You're supposed to be at work. Back to school. Please don't mess with my bird friend. We must get back home quickly. Bird. There you are. Let's go. What's wrong? Come with me. Come on. I guess you don't want an adventure. Either way, I don't think I've fed you today. Oh. It's green. You're good. Good to cross this time. Back to school. Just had to make sure the bird's alright first. Oh, where's everybody? Uh-oh. Bye. I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't take no bird. You'll never catch me, jerks. Ah, oh, no. Hello, ducks. What are you doing? They'll never... I'm blending in. No, I'm a duck. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, you're evil. Hello, bird. You're getting kind of wet out here. Would you like to come in? Ah, good. Bird, I'm afraid I'm going to have to take you back to the clinic. You're not going to heal this way. It's unfortunate, but... What is this note? Bring an umbrella. Huh. It's true, I do need one. I can't jump in puddles anymore. It's like a really gloomy day. Yellow's bad. The green light. I'll go anyway. Don't need it. I'm sorry. Oh no, are they gonna put the bird down? Forget that, man. We're gonna set this bird free. Better go, kid. This is a stormy night. Please, no lightning strikes. Oh man. Can't take many more of those. Oh god. How long can we stay floating? Oh god. This isn't looking good. Bird? Are you here? Bird. No. Bird. What? What? There's a bird. Wow. She's always there. Not. Are you back? Hello? Another day now. Hello, home. Another note. Man. It was fun while it lasted. Is that him? Bird? Bird? Hello? Bird. Oh, his family. And fly. I'm so happy for you, man. Here you go, you're free. What's this? Is that a piece of my paper? Oh, my airplane. You brought it back to me. Sorry. Goodbye, bird. So, that was a bird story. It's pretty good. Short, but really well done. Considering there's absolutely no dialogue. Thanks for watching. Bye.